Crafty Kids. Today we're going to be making fruit ice lollies.
Yep.
To start with, chop your apples and boil them for 15 minutes before adding your sugar to the mixture. Make sure you mix it together and make sure you get a parent or guardian to help with this. Once the apples are soft, take them off the heat and wait for them to cool before adding them into the blender. And blend them together for a few minutes. Take the lid off and pour your mixture into a big mixing bowl. Like so. Then grab your yogurt. Once they're mixed together, it should lighten, just light pink like so. Grab your ice lolly and then just spin the mixture around. When it's full, pop your lid on. And then simply carry on until you fill them all up. Once they're all full, pop them in your freezer and make sure they're standing upright. Leave your lollies in